Hi, my name is Serrina Zou. I'm from San Jose, California in the United States of America, and today I will be reading my poem, Whitewash. Whitewash was written in response to the racial atrocities of 2020, and it is in every sense a confrontation and an exploration of my own history with tokenization as a person of color in this nation that has taught us to internalize whiteness as the sole emblem of beauty and desire. Whitewash. On my head, a braid dark as the pregnant night sky. In my eyes, onyx layered in russet. Against the white paper, a canvas bleached blonde as golden straw, drenched in Crayola. I dust my eyes in sapphires, wishing myself into my 2D creation. If green is the color of envy, I know it now. My coloring companion blinks and sheds jade tears, the jewels of my ancestral country. I peel the color from its label, emerald, and sink, drowning into myself. The teacher pins our portraits on the bulletin board, pats us gently on the back for painting the princess in us. For open house that year, Mama strolls through the preschool gallery, blotting away the corn tassels, paper-thin milk skin, cinnamon freckles. She frowns and asks for my portrait. I point to the center at the assembly line of fallen American dolls, all porcelain plastic, no story to breathe. She nods, braiding a native elegy in my foreigner throat. Years later, I unbury the pigment from beneath the marred scribbles, uncrumpling the whitewash folds and color myself 17 narratives, one for each year I chose ivory over ebony. I become the gallery, undiluted with history. Thank you.